So guys, and welcome to another episode of 100 Baby Challenge. Now, for some reason, Emily is up in the middle of the night. Emily, what are you doing? Are you hungry? You're not even hungry. You're just eating for the sake of eating. You're not even that hungry. Right. Go to sleep. Why is she embarrassed? Oh, she wet herself. Did she do that last episode? I can't remember. She must be close to having the baby now. Oh, no. Second trimester. I thought she was further along than that. Carly is up. She's wanting some food. Eat some campus stew. What are you doing up so early? Have you got school? You've got class in 2 days, so you're fine. You don't need to do anything other than level up your skills. You can have some food and then go back to bed. I think that's the best course of action. Oh. Poor Jasper's going to wee himself. Quickly run to the toilet, Jasper. Is this stinking up the place? Jackson's stinking up the place. He's actually walked in on his little brother having a wee. So now he's embarrassed. Why didn't you just go to the one upstairs? Take a shower. That would have made more sense. Where is everyone else? Jasper, do you need anything? You need a little bit of food. Ooh, it's spoiled. Clean it up. Eat that campus stew. Because that campus stew not spoiled. Even though it's come from the same lot. I don't understand. But there you go. Emily's still asleep. Marvin. Throw it away. Once you've thrown that away, Marvin, take a shower, because Jackson's taking a shower in there, so you don't want to walk in on Jackson. Jasper, you have food. After you've had food, go back to sleep for a little bit, I guess. Are you fully charged? He's fully charged. Never mind, you can stay awake. We'll get stuff for you to do. Benny needs the loo. There's not enough toilets in this house. There is not enough bathrooms. I can confirm this. What are you doing? You're playing games, that's fine. That's a skill. You can level up that skill, that's fine by me. Jasper, once you've eaten your food, what else do you need to do? You need to... Oh, you've done your homework and you've got your skill. You're fine to mill about. Jasper's fine. Jackson, do we need to do anything with you? You seriously need some food. Right. If you can serve breakfast, actually. If you do scrambled eggs for everyone. You've done your homework and you've got skills level 3, so you're fine. Do I need to level up any of the kids' skills? Benny... You can go to the toilet, and then you need some food as well, and you need a skill. Oh, you need to do your homework, so you can do your homework after you've done that. And you need a skill to level 4, so you've got stuff to do. Which is fine. Marvin's decided to take it upon himself to do a painting. Emily's still sleeping. All is good. So it's looking like this episode, Emily's probably going to give birth. Jackson's cooking's leveled up. Did I already decide you didn't need anything? You didn't need anything. Benny. But it's just Benny. Oh. Benny and Carly. Carly. Do your homework. You're not getting out of that. And then when you've done that, you can play some games. I'll level up some other skill. Jasper can play in the monkey bars, which will also level up his skill. He doesn't need it, but you're free to do what you want. Oh, Marvin's finished a masterpiece. I guess we will sell that to an art gallery. I think once the kids have finished their homework, which Benny has, there's just Carly to do hers. Once Carly's done hers, I think we're going to take a family trip. To the park. Right, you... Oh, she's going to be in the third trimester soon. She's tense. So you need to eat your scrambled eggs. And then once you've eaten your scrambled eggs, if you go get a bath, I think that'll make you feel better. So if you take a bubble bath now, Emily, that will fix everything, because as we know, bubble baths solve any issue that any sim has. What does Marvin need to do? Not Marvin, any of the kids. All the kids have done their homework, so we'll just wait for Emily to have a bath and calm down a little bit. And then once she's calmed down, we're going to go for a family trip to the park. And so we're off to the park. Where is it? There it is. Magnolia Blossom. Is everyone at the park? Not everyone's at the park. So I need to fix that. You need to come here and you need to go here. Let's go play in the park. Let's go play on the pirate. This seems like a good idea. Let's all go play on the pirate ship. Let's go. Everyone get on and have fun. There we go. The entire family is playing on the pirate ship. There's a random sim taking a nap. Can the adults be a pirate as well? No, they have to just be a sea monster. Okay, you guys just carry on being a sea monster. That's fine. Marvin and who's he laid with? Benny are both laid looking at the clouds. I do believe, is that what they're doing? They're inspired by the clouds. Cloud gazing, that's what they're doing. I couldn't think what they called it on The Sims. Everyone appears to be enjoying themselves in the family. Jackson and Emily have gone off. And what are they eating? They're eating tofu dogs. Interesting. I mean, are they like tofu hot dogs? They are. They're hot dogs that are tofu. Interesting. So it's nearly 6 o'clock. So I think soon I'm going to take the whole family back. We've had a nice family trip out to the park. But soon, everyone's going to be getting pretty tired. People are starting to the toilet, which is fine. And people are getting tired. People are getting tired. Yeah, they're getting worn out from all the playing all day. Oh, she's in her third trimester, which is good. She could give birth at any moment, though, so we have to be careful. I think when it gets to 7, everyone's had enough playing and they can all go home. In fact, no, I'm going to take them back now, because I need to cook food and stuff for everyone. So let's go back. So we have arrived back home. It is time for Marvin to rustle up some dinner, serve dinner. Ooh, a chicken stir fry. I do love a good chicken stir fry. You can serve that up while anyone else need the loo or anything. Yeah, you need the loo, so you go to the loo. You need the loo, go to the loo upstairs. And anyone else needing the toilet can go when they are done. So you rustle up that stew. Who's that who's gone to sleep? Jasper's gone to sleep without having any food. He was absolutely pooped. He's not that hungry. He can have some in the morning, actually, if he's pooped. Bless him. All the playing's worn all the kids out. Even Emily's pooped. She's gone to bed. There's just Marvin left. Jax isn't asleep. Jasper's asleep. Benny is eating. Where's Benny? He's coming to get some food. Okay. Carly's just stood outside. Come get some food, Carly. Why are you stood outside? Grab a server. And everyone else is in bed. They're all super pooped. It's official. Everyone else is in bed. So Marvin, time to go to bed. Oh, he's going to bed. Didn't even have to tell him. He's going to bed. Oh, look at him. He's struggling, his poor lad. It's been a busy day for everyone at the park. So, time to go to sleep. I bet she wakes up in the middle of the night. Or in the morning, she's going to go to the hospital. Oh, she's woke up. Is it baby time? Nope, she needs a wee. Never mind. Emily is awake at any moment. I am expecting her to need to run to the hospital. Marvin's asleep if she does, so he's going to have to wake up. All the kids. Not all the kids. Benny, just Benny, actually, is asleep. Everyone else is going to get breakfast. Oh, a few of the kids are off to school. I say a few of the kids. It said 2 days. He did it again. It said 2 days, but now everyone's at school. I'm so confused when it does that, when it's like, oh, 2 days. Unless it's because it was, like, nighttime, and I didn't look at the time properly, and then it moved to 12 o'clock, and then it was 1 day. Yeah, that makes sense. It's just me being silly. So the kids are at school, which leaves Marvin and Emily at home. Gonna need to go to the hospital soon, I would have thought. Why are you not at school? You need to go to school. Go to school. What are you doing? Get to school. Study hard. Study hard. Study hard. Stop taking a selfie and get to school. What are you doing? Go to high school. Get gone. Taking a selfie. Get to school. Study hard. Emily's going to dash off to the toilet. I'm still surprised. It's like 12:30 now. I would have thought she'd have needed to go to the hospital by now, but no, apparently not. Which would be really awkward. It'll be when all the kids have just got back from school and everyone's got to run round to the hospital and it's all a mess. But we'll wait and see. Benny's still a B. Carly is satisfactory, which can improve. Ooh, Jasper is an A grade student, which means we can age him up. Jackson is an A grade student, which means we can age him up. It's time to make the cake. Cook. Hamburger cake. Go make it. The first cake is done. It's time for Jackson. Make sure I got the right one. I have come out of your birthday candles. And then once you've done that, you can blow them out. Blow out the candles. Here we go. You're very tense. Come on, man. It's your birthday. Line up. He's become a young adult, which means he can move out. So we need to do that. Can you be really cheap and add more birthday candles? You can. Add birthday candles. We're a cheap family. Quick, before anyone takes a slice of cake. He's added birthday candles to it. I'm using the same cake twice. That's how tight I am. Look at that. Blow out them candles. Oh no! He's aging up! But Emily's going into labour. Oh, I told you it'd be really awkward. It's all chaos. He's aged up and acquired a very strange hairdo. She's going into labour. Where are you? Where are you? Go to the hospital. Have baby at hospital. Marvin, go with her. Right, so she's coming to check in. Check in at front desk. Now you've checked in. What do we do? Marvin, now is not the time to dance. This is ridiculous. Okay, so she's checked in. She checked in. Is she off to have the baby now? This is so very strange. The doctor's following her. Where's she going? Going. Oh, she's checked in. She's now a patient. Yeah, she's going to go have the baby. There's some funky contraption. Oh, God. What's going on? Oh. They're using a laser? And then they're super gluing her back together? Good lord, what is going on? I don't think they use lasers and super glue normally when you're pregnant. Is the baby going to appear? How does this work? There's a lot of standing around. I'm really confused. It's a baby boy! There we go. And so this baby name will be named Xavier. Thanks to Paige for suggesting it. Xavier is an awesome name. I like the name. Xavier, we're going to use that. That's such a cool name. Thank you very much. What on earth? Has she had twins? What? She's had twins? Wait a minute. I didn't know she was going to have twins. I'm so confused. Why she had twins? It must have been that... I'm so confused. Never had twins before. Oh, the house is going to be mental now. Thanks to Fox Wolfie for suggesting the name Lizzie. Lizzie Simmer joins the family. So she's had twins. That's absolutely crazy. Everyone is back home, and for some reason the game insists on keeping the baby outside. So I'm going to end the episode there, guys. Next episode, Jackson will be leaving us because we have a full house, and he is an adult now, so he has to fly the nest. So thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave your suggestions for baby names in the comment section down below, and I will be sure to pick one of you out, or two of you if it's twins, or... three of you if it's triplets. This is crazy. Or four if it's quadruplets. I think that's what it's called. Anyway, I will see you next time. So guys, Kyle here. Welcome to another episode of my Crazy Craft series. I'm still on the hunt for Lapis. I can't believe I'm still hunting for Lapis, but I am. I might look into the furniture. I've got Mr. Crayfisher's furniture mod. That is part of the mods that are in Crazy Craft, so I might look into making some furniture out of that. I need to find out how to do it though. That's the only issue. I need more chests. I'm